Hey there, Rose Bowl fans. Jess Rosales here at USC's Media Day. I had the chance to talk to some of the players and talk to Coach Helton, who says that right now he is very happy with how his team is playing and does not plan to change a thing.
Hopefully those lessons that we've learned, the stage is not too big for us. We've learned how to deal with it. And that's the message to our team right now is don't change anything. You know, for the past 8 weeks, you've done tremendous things about just doing your job and focusing on your job. And now we're in the Rose Bowl. We've created a great opportunity for ourselves. We've got to go do our job one last time.
Everything that this team has been through and knowing all the sacrifice they put and all the effort they put to be here in this position, that means a lot. And we're going to go out there and try to represent and honor as much as we can, as much as possible, as much as God has allowed us to do, and just going to try to put on the show.
After our first three losses, you know, we weren't a team. I think we were just a bunch of individuals trying to make it for ourselves. And we had a players meeting after the Utah game, and we kind of told each other, like, this is it, and we're done losing, and we have to play as a family.
How good does it feel knowing that the Trojan fan base is only about 15 miles from the Rose Bowl game?
Right, I mean, it's going to be awesome to just play in front of such a great crowd. I know Penn State's going to travel well. They always do. But, yeah, I'm just really looking forward to it. I just want to get out there and play already. Yeah.